Meet Malik Mukhtar, a young Kashmiri teacher whose aim is to revive the centuries-old art of calligraphy. Hailing from Pattan town of JNK's Baramulla district, the 28-year-old now runs his own training institute for encouraging creativity. The valley appreciates Mukhtar for his craft, and now Mukhtar wants to popularize the art amongst valley school students. Referring to his students, Mukhtar said, "I trained them in writing in different calligraphic styles so that they could develop an interest in it. I started teaching calligraphy in 2009, and since then I have been teaching students from college and university with discretion." Mukhtar also practices calligraphy on paper mache on its uneven surface. His students are very appreciative of him, and they say that his institute gives them a unique experience.